sent you up and down their spine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy.
Welcome to Long Eaton Station. Tom isn't due here for a few minutes, so let's take some time and I can introduce to you all what the annual sporting bonanza is all about. So for the great reveal and the great arrival of Tom Mountain. So this is under 18s ladies category.
Come on, Amber, let's go now. Toe side in, pitch the crow. Those crows, be seen. in sight with that scarecrow. Toe side. Oh, front lift all the way through, pulling down that A-frame. Energy this girl has is just unmatched. She doesn't have to do a single thing, but she does, because she's going all guns are blazing, putting on a show for us spectators. Starts off with the toe side back roll, into the transfer, up to the A-frame. Left foot forward, Sophie, 270, locks it in like a train on a track.
I want a Red Bull 4x4 for Christmas. Anyone's watching? Please, a Red Bull 4x4 for Christmas. So that's all of the first runs completed, and now short break before we move on to the second runs. Really impressed with the setup today, this has been brilliant. It's all free, and they got a DJ and a bar and some food. Really enjoying it. Just got to go and find Tom again now.
Outside in. Stakey, 270 to banana slide, getting a
heading back to the station after a lovely few hours stood watching all the tricks. Been absolutely superb. I've really enjoyed it. You enjoyed it, Tom?
Top quality.
Lovely. Now time for a few beers. There's a little micro pub by Long Eaton Station. Let's go and have a couple of drinks. See you, Tom. And with that, Tom has gone for his train.
Can I just say a big thank you to everyone at the venue today? It's been lovely to talk to you and try to understand what was going on. I don't hide away from the fact that I knew nothing about the sport before we went today, so it was nice to learn something new. I hope that you've enjoyed today's video. If you have, please like and subscribe, and I will see you all soon.